2018 was a bit of a tough year for Albert Abreu, but the 23-year-old pitcher remains a prized youngster. MLB.com has him ranked as the number three prospect in the Yankees organization behind Esteban Florial and Jonathan Loaisiga. Abreu was thrown off in February when he needed an emergency appendectomy. That set back his work in spring training and caused him to start the season on the disabled list with High A Tampa. Then he missed a month during the summer with a sore elbow. The right-hander was able to recover, though, and after finishing the season by reaching the Double-A level, he made up for lost time by pitching in the Dominican Winter League. Scouts continue to love the big-armed Abreu, who has hit triple digits on the radar gun. And in mid-November, Yankees pitching coordinator Danny Burrell said Abreu was back to his old self. It's great news for a prospect who has been one to watch ever since the Yanks acquired him from Houston 2 years ago. And that trend will continue in 2019.